So today we are in Marrakech, Morocco, and I want to show you guys a typical Moroccan Riad. I don't know if that's how you say it. So basically a Riad is a traditional Moroccan house with a central courtyard, and typically it is converted to a hotel or a boutique. And this week we stayed at Riad for Jardin. And one thing that I'm fascinated about this Riad houses is that you are in the middle of the old city, in the center of the old city. You see that there's no tall buildings and there's art everywhere. It's so beautiful here. But when you see this little street, you don't expect to find a paradise. And that's the most amazing thing about here in Morocco. Sometimes you are just walking in a random street and then you walk in the door and there's like this beautiful garden. It's just amazing. I'm gonna show you guys, and I'm gonna do a Riad tour here. So if you like this type of content, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave it a comment so we can travel together again, maybe, I don't know.
This is the Riad where we stayed, tucked away in a hidden alley in the city center. When you look it from the outside, you can't imagine how beautiful it is on the inside. Right at the entrance, we had to ring the bell for the owner to come and greet us. This Riad features a traditional courtyard garden in the center, 5 rooms, a kitchen, a dining room, and a leisure area. As soon as you enter, you are greeted by this wonderful garden with space for you to work or have your breakfast. We had breakfast every morning here in this garden, and it was beautiful. Next thing, I want to show you guys the dining room.
This is a salon. When we have guests, we serve lunch, all manifestation.
Oh. Exactly.
All important manifestation, reception,
it's here.
It's here.
Oh,
here.
Okay. Exactly. Next, we have the kitchen. It's where we had our cooking class. My room is on the second floor near the rooftop, but before we take a tour of the room, let's explore the 3 rooftops. This area is where I worked, I edited some videos and relaxed in the past few days. And because the city gets cool at night, it's very nice to spend time here and breathe better, you know. Having a cup of tea and just chilling here just makes me feel more relaxed and less anxious as well. So now let's do a room tour.
So it's a little bit messy, but this is the room that we're staying in.
So right in the entrance, we have the stairs that lead you to this loft type of thing. We have a little table here, a lamp, and the decoration as well is very unique. I really love it.
The owner told us that this is around 400 to 500 years old. Of course, they had some renovations over the years, but this is mainly from that time.
So this is the view from the room from this side. So we have this wardrobe as well. That is a old style wardrobe, I guess.
So here is our bathroom. It's a very traditional Moroccan bathroom. It's all open, so when you shower, the water spills out everywhere, but still it's so pretty here.
There's details everywhere you look in the house.
Well, it's a little bit dirty now, but it's because we've been using this for like 5 days. That's the reason, but overall everything was so clean and beautiful. We have nothing to complain. And because we stay at a Riad, we scheduled a cooking class in the morning yesterday, and we did it. It was so good. We learned how to do couscous and some other Moroccan foods. We had the entire Moroccan experience with the owner of this place. We went shopping with the owner in the streets to buy vegetables and everything to cook. And after everything, we ate it and it was delicious. It was quite an experience. So I really recommend you, if you come to Morocco, staying at these places gives you a more local experience, but not that much because, you know, you are a tourist. But I think like having a experience guided by a local is a more rich experience than like if I went to a hotel. But that was it. This was my experience staying at this Riad. It's hard to say it. I don't know how to say it, but I think it's Riad and I really loved it. I would do it again, of course. So tell me in the comments if you want to travel to Morocco or if you have this experience as well of staying at a Riad that is literally like a paradise in the city. And I'll catch you up with you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.